Well, the internet still is the wild west of humanity, so to speak. I mean, we've conquered the rest of the world. We're exploring new planets. But the internet still, there. What is it, and what can you explore, and how is it expanding? So you can see why countries, governments, corporations want to put more regulation